Sun's stable. Go take a look.
The boss is back! I knew he wouldn't abandon it. Whatever you say, boss. All looks unstable. It's the kind of thing the bat will take advantage of. Look out!
Out of ammo.
If it was Bat, he's gone like a coward.
I'm out of ammo.
I knew I didn't imagine it!
If you guys are wondering why I'm doing this, it's just so fun to see them like go like physics.
Sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Some of you may never recover from this night. Your brain will rewire itself into a state of permanent fear response, a hair trigger mechanism for panic that will have you bolting awake at night, clutching at your bed sheets, crying like a child.
Nothing we can do here. Run out and find him.
Too busy. You won't listen to my orders.
Go check the crate over there.
I'm not scared. You hide all you like.
You have failed to stop me, Batman. Now Gotham will fall.
I can't overload a weapon of that size. The explosion could kill the gunman.
In what you have reduced them to, the mewling babes your assaults exposed. I will do that to you, Dark Knight. I will peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor. Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. I should be back online by the time you're back.
Good work.
Azrael's back, sir. GCPD choppers reported a burning bat symbol in the Chinatown area.
Thank you. Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
You're a competent warrior, but one final challenge awaits you. Contact me when you're ready.
Be prepared for my victory when I return.
He's nothing if not persistent, sir. You still don't seem convinced.
Just keep compiling the data, Alfred.
It might interest you to know I've been researching the insignia on Azrael's armor, and it appears to bear the motif of the Sacred Order of Saint-Dumas. The Order dates back several hundred years. They have a sworn mission to protect Gotham, but records are scarce, with many speculating their existence was nothing more than a myth.
Good work, Alfred. See what else you can find.
To track down one of Penguin's trucks. It's by the canal on Bleak Island.
Thanks, Nightwing. I'll approach on foot and shadow it to the weapons cache.
That would be dead by now, and look how that turned out.
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the Bat!
We see Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going! We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can! What's he doing?
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Knight. Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Look out! It's Batman!
Look out!
right? For sure. He ain't getting out of this alive. This is too much, even for him.
Sure.
I need to shut the vault door first. Contain the blast.
Like, this is what I don't understand. Look. Right there. It could be good. You don't have to close all the way. But here, look. Why do you need to do that?
I need to be at a safe distance before I detonate.
Even that's worse. I could be right here. And like, I can feel like a small wave blast, but I'll be good.
Far enough away to
good news. I found Penguin. He's right where we want him.
Cocky little bastard. You've been taken from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred. I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You...
Must count how many times I've been knocked.
Bats, you big kidder. You don't fool me. Bats? Bats!
Everyone was sure the bat was gonna show. How come? Once tied up downstairs and get the crap beat out of it. Oh yeah, Nightwing. I wonder how he's holding up.
Ah, the young ones can take it.
He's a cocky son of a bitch. He's never faced
Nightwing. Thought he could take the boss on his own. He put up a good fight, I give him that. But experience wins out every time.
You think the boss will kill him? No question, just a matter of how inventive he is. I seen him do things with that umbrella that'll make your eyes water.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Who cares if it was a bat? He's gone!
That won't work. He isn't wearing a headset.
How many's that now?
Come on!
hit me.
I'm guessing the bat took one look at us and ran.
Placing sentry gun.
I didn't even touch him. Like, the sheer force of me punching that thing literally knocked him out. No! No more sentry gun.
Nightwing's signal is coming from inside that building. There must be a way to get in. This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
Save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has.
Too much energy forming words. You're gonna need it later.
You ain't getting out of this punk. You're gonna die in here.
There's nothing like beating on Batman's friend.
Yeah.
You think you're a comedian?
We can beat you all night long.
We don't get tired.
Oh, so this is a beat. I wish you'd have said something. You guys want me to act like I'm hurt?
You gonna let him talk to us like that? Hit him! Harder!
You know you're doing it all wrong. You gotta get your shoulder behind it.
Son of a bitch!
He's sick in the head!
I ain't never hit anyone that hard before. He'll be talking.
Hold his head. I wanna make this one count. Look at him. We might be ruined. So glad Penguin chose me for this job. Hey, he's up. The boss wants to finish this one off himself.
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
Hey,
Hey, buddy. This is gonna hurt.
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
No, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. Okay, Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around. No guns, no goons. Don't think you'll be hearing from Penguin anymore tonight.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? You're gonna wish you never messed with me. Nobody takes from Penguin. Nobody! You've ripped me off one too many times.
You might enjoy listening to this, Batman, but I don't.
Maybe he thinks I ain't gonna do- No! Stop! No! I'll kill you! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman! Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna-
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know.
Are you sure he's not too sure for this roller coaster?
CPD for the moon.
Empty threats, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you feel better tomorrow. You know what Skip can do. One this night.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here. We're all back. back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an icky-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
Wondering what the Lady of Gotham connection is. Turns out there was a
You're lucky, Ryder.
Thanks for saving me, man. People. I mean, I had it under control. It was all part of the act, you know. Getting up close and personal.
Next time I'll leave you there.
Cute. If I died, who would you talk to?
Be warned. I'm not saving you again tonight.
What, this? Purely above board. Queen Industries launched a new company last week, Q-Corp. I'm doing a follow-up piece about the owner, a real sharpshooter.
I'm sure.
Blackfire was telling the
truth. I'll send you a copy.
Guess we all want to believe, huh? Too bad he's just another con man.
Great. You're here. I'll hack their network. Do what I can.
Not
Flash, open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats.
Why is that kind of cool though? Like that, like you lose, but that's a cool cutscene. If you lose, I'm gonna joke. Whatever keeps losing. Dude, what? I wasn't even able to do anything.
Wait. Does that mean I'm dead? Get up, Bruce! Get up!
I should power up the generator to get the Batmobile out of GCPD.
I'm not even gonna try, bro. I'm trying to blind it, but like...
Well, that's what I get for betting it all on black.